greeting the fans. Francis, what's going on tonight? What are you doing?
Breakout Artist.
Why are you here?
Sold out show.
It's sold out.
There you go. And then some.
Yeah.
Oh my God, let's go. Let's go get you recognized in Times Square right now.
I hope so. That's the goal.
Best show of all time. It's gonna be like Chris Rock's Netflix special, a little better.
It's better than the Chappelle shit going on at Radio City, right?
From what I've heard, yeah. I don't think Chappelle's going on.
And it's better because Kalani Balls is here.
Exactly. It's
all right, hey everyone, live from Caroline's green room right now. What are you guys here for?
Francis Ellis.
Francis Ellis headlining breakout series.
They needed one person of color, or the
Barstool Sports. Francis Ellis. Please put your hands together and welcome your host for the evening to the stage. She was a writer for Comedy Central's Roast of Rob Lowe. Give it up for Eric Newman, everybody.
Headshot. Is it a good headshot? Is it right? All right, mixed. We're mixed on this? All right, cool. How are you, sir? Sir, do you know where the stage is by any chance at all or no? Sir, why are you facing this way? I'm confused. What's going on here? You look like the guy from the... You guys brought a parent, Francis? Francis is killing it. You guys brought him? Oh, okay, cool. Well, she's gonna have to get over it because there's no way you want us to curb the entire thing. But Francis.
Tommy just got off the stage. He's opening for the one and only Francis Ellis.
Big man.
How was it, Tommy?
Awesome crowd. My boy Frank's gonna crush it. A lot of fun.
Good. We'll hope to have you back soon. Where can people follow you? Say it real quick.
Tommy.
This is one of my personal favorites. She just got back from the Kennedy Center in Washington, D.C. You may recognize her from True TV's Comedy Knockout. Ladies and gentlemen, the lovely Leah Bonema. Huh, Leah Bonema?
White, off-white, eggshell, pinkish hue. I'm not even a comic. They just came out and found me. They was like, we need one person of color on stage, or they gonna shut this motherfucker.
A Jew, a woman, and a black guy on my show? All the words of my love pass the space, the angry girls, they drift away and start to swirl on Xanax. On a plane, I keep you. I joined a new, that's the Barstool people, shut the fuck up. This is my time, alright? I'll see you at the office tomorrow.
Your biggest fans.
I'm trying to pick out all your fans.
Oh, good.
Yeah, I'm his biggest fan.
Yes.
No.